It's Amanda, and I want to come to you briefly on the topic. And that topic today, my dear friend, if you're just joining me, is working in your favor. Now, there's a scripture that will be very encouraging, potentially, for you. And it comes out of Romans 8, and it states, "And we know all things work together for good to them who love the Lord, who are the called according to his purpose." I don't know what you may be experiencing on today, my dear friend, but I'm here to let you know, hallelujah, despite the challenges and circumstances of life, you need to develop the mindset that God can and will, in fact, cause it to work together in your favor. He shayatama mansiata. See, we're not called to be anxious, but we're called to be prayerful. Hallelujah. There's safety in a multitude of counselors. One could put 1,000 to flight, two could put 10,000 to flight. My dear friend, I'm here to let you know, hallelujah, that devil thought, hallelujah, that he was going to get you with one and done, hallelujah, but we serve a God, hallelujah, that will cause it to work together in your favor. Do you understand, my dear friend, as long as the earth remains, there'll be seed time and harvest. Now I don't come before you as a perfect vessel, but I come before you as a vessel willing to be perfected. For no man having put their hands to the plow and looking back is fit for the kingdom. One of the key strategies that you can implement, hallelujah, to partake of this anointing of working together for your favor, hallelujah. And I'm not counseling you, I'm just giving you my testimony. For they overcame by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. One of the things you can do is forget them things that be behind, hallelujah. There's a scripture that says, no man having put their hands to the plow and looking back is fit for the kingdom. See, that stinking, thieving, rotten devil, hallelujah, that wants to cause you to be defeated, hallelujah, in your soul, he shall yet abansia, will try to make you think about your insecurities, hallelujah. Those issues that God is trying to work on, hallelujah, but you got to focus on where you're going, not where you've been. He shot you out of a bossy time. Now, I'm not saying anything you probably haven't already heard, but I wanted to encourage you on today that is working together in your favor, for the Almighty won't do wickedly. He won't pervert judgment. We're talking about miracles. Oh, shot you out of a bossy. In Joel 2, God states, he'll restore the years that the cankerworm and the locusts have consumed. The Lord executes righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed, and these signs shall follow them that believe. God has given his angels charge over us to keep us in all of our ways. They shall bear us up in their hands, lest we dash our foot against a stone. It is working together in your favor, my dear friend. And James 4 states, humble yourself in the sight of the Lord, and he'll lift you up. Hallelujah. Did somebody got some rat tap? Hallelujah. From way back when or from yesterday, he shut yada baba. I'm here to let you know, hallelujah, the good thing about redemption is not that we don't hold our souls accountable, hallelujah, but we serve a God that specializes in the ministry of reconciliation. He won't leave you in that low pit, hallelujah. When everybody else had forsaken you, God said he'll never leave nor forsake us. Oh, shut yada babansia. So you don't have to concern yourself with the tall telltale leagues of hell. Understand, as it stated in Genesis 11, hallelujah, the people wanted to build a tower to heaven, hallelujah, and God saw what they were building and he confused the language, hallelujah. Whatever Goliath, whatever tower you may be facing on today, my dear friend, understand that God will cause it to work together in your favor. Oh, shayyadam abansim. And I'm gonna leave you with this, hallelujah. In Galatians it states, be not weary in well doing, for you shall reap in due season if you faint not, hallelujah. How can two walk together unless they be in agreement? The prudent man foresees evil and hides himself. Let it work together for your favor. He shall yada babansiam. Understand that God said his burden is easy and his yoke is light. Hallelujah. You don't have to be stuck in that low place. Hallelujah. You've got to liberate yourself from that spirit of condemnation and understand what it says in Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ which strengthens me. My dear friend, I'm looking forward to hearing your testimony. Until next time, shalom.